He's from Romania, president of many different AP Therapy associations. He can speak more than 5 different languages, giving him the ability to travel across the world and share this message. And also, he has written many books. Dr. Sangeshu, thank you so much for, you know, coming, sharing this time with us. Welcome back to Canada. How has Canada treated your arrival here?
Oh, wonderful, like always. Canada is my mother kind of country. I dreamed to come here to work. It was not possible, but for a long time, of course. But now, because you have no more problems with the visa, I can travel anytime.
Oh, that's awesome. Well, first off, my question is, what inspired you to start studying AP Therapy and how different products that come from the honeybee, you know, you can treat different illnesses, diseases. What inspired you to start studying this?
First of all, it were spectacular cases which were healed with apitherapy. So cases, people who tried many other treatments, they have not had any success. So when they approached, they used the apitherapy, they were healed. So I was fascinated because normal medicine cannot heal difficult cases, but apitherapy was able to do it. So I said, oh, let's try to learn how it works.
Oh, I see. And alongside with that question, why is it that products from the honeybee work better to treat illnesses and diseases than normal medication?
Okay, first of all, in the honeybee products, we have excellent nutrients. And excellent nutrients, better than normal nutrients, because they are easier to absorb, they are fresh, they work better, and in the same time, these components, they are so protective, like the polyphenols, they have pharmacological effects. And this is one thing. And then second thing is that in the normal foods, if we take the food part, the normal foods like the cheese, the meat, the fish and so on, they are old foods. And the molecules are old. So because of being old molecules, they have like wrinkles at the molecular level. And they are not a very good quality. But in the Beehive products, we have very, very fresh molecules, like stem cells. And this freshness is important for the healing.
I see. And what are like the main products that honeybees or that you take out to do the apitherapy?
What are the main products? There are over 15 products which are good for apitherapy. I list to you only 10. It's honey, honeydew honey, propolis, beeswax, beehive air, royal jelly, AP larnil, which are the drone larvae, bee pollen, bee bread, and bee venom.
I see.
So the main 10. Mm-hmm. Main 10.
And what is one of the diseases that can be quickly, easily treated with apitherapy that you've noticed?
Oh, gastritis, ulcers, pains, erosions, pharyngitis, sinusitis, all kind of inflammations can be treated with apitherapy as long as they are not having too many deep causes.
I see. And finally, we're coming here close to the end. You've traveled the world, you know, teaching about apitherapy, but what is one of the countries that you've noticed that uses apitherapy and apitoxin and all those stuff, like the majority of the time?
Okay. So in Romania, we have, I would say, the maximum number of doctors using apitherapy. We have over 500 doctors using the apitherapy. But China is very good also. Germany is very good. Russia is very, very good. So different countries, they have different specialists. But nowadays, we say that apitherapy has no borders. So we live all on planet Earth. So we have Apithera. So if you think Apithera, we have everything for all kind of situations.
That's awesome. And finally, I know you teach a lot of different workshops. You know, you do a lot of speaking. How can people contact you if they're interested in attending one of your events?
Just Google my name. Or apitherapy.com, and then you'll reach my contact pages, and I'll be happy to come in contact with all of you.
All right. Well, thank you so much for the interview, and I hope you have a good rest of Apimondia week.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you.